jordens cirklar stannat, när solen inte lyser mer. Om dina skulder är betalda, kanske lyckan du vill se. För i gratt barn vet andra vad som kommer ske. Har du lyssnat till den sången från våran storebrors planet? Hur han räddat oss flera gånger utan att någon av oss vet. Men kanske livet i det tysta kommer vara räddningen till slut. Och att människan börjar
Harmony and in Bonn. So thank you guys for taking us here.
To the portal of the way.
at my door. When the end comes, then you'll say it all came down because of you. God is lying to the poison.
About it. It's called Devil Man, and we're selling it there tonight.
Yeah.
Henke. We're gonna play one of our softest songs called The River. Also, it's our bass player's birthday today. So I think we should give him a... yeah, exactly that.
Devil man, for you.
you so much.
From your eyes, tears are falling.
guys having a good time?
Thank you.
Danke schön. We're gonna play your last song for this evening. This has been so amazing. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. This is awesome. Thank you. This song is called Gypsy.
Head across the country looking for Mexico. I got stuck in Kansas with no place to go. Somebody took my love and I got no place to go.
One more for you guys.
Thank you.
From Sweden, Dorian, you're from France, you guys are from the US. How did you get together?
I went to America for holiday. I lost my job in Sweden and then I thought like, fuck this, and then I flew. Well, can I say that? then I met them in California and we became friends and we started to jam. And they met Dorian in France when they were playing with their old band. And they kept in touch through Facebook and internet.
And so why did you choose to stay in Sweden? I mean, it's like normally bands who want to break through go to the UK or to the US.
Yeah.
For us, it's the visa thing was a big issue, so mm-hmm. we were trying to figure out the best way for all of us to live in the same place without having so much trouble. Sweden was that place. We all got visas, like me and Zach got visas.
Yeah, and yeah. Dorian, he's European.
Yeah.
you're still pretty young. What do you think, where does your fondness for the 60s and 70s come from?
I think it's from our parents. They listen a lot. My dad listened a lot to the Beatles and Small Faces and more kind of the 60s pop, psychedelic. And my mom listened to Janis Joplin, but also tons of music. And I know, like, your guys' parents also.
Yeah, my dad was really into The Doors and Cream and Led Zeppelin, and my mom too. And Zach's dad listened to a lot of that stuff as well.
Yeah, and Dorian, his favorite band was ZZ Top when he were like three.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So there's no room for rebellion in a way, because you listen to you like the same music that your parents like.
Yeah. Funny. I guess we're nice kids.
When I first met you, baby, didn't know what to do. About loving you. Could I be your lover? You know I'll be true. This earth is full of liars. Will you be your faithful tale? Yeah, yeah,
someone like you, babe. It's been hard to find someone so true. So many souls disguised to look like you. And even though they try, they can't seem to find their way. Lay me down in water. Feel the earth so cold. Wash the sorrows from my soul. One day night. I spent some time looking for an answer, but it's safe to say that I found no. I do believe next time when I see you, I'll be on my way. I won't let you go away. Lay me down in water.
Thank you.